Hi, welcome to Muay Thai Kata Training. I present myself, my name is Kevin Haas. I'm 3 times European champ in Muay Thai, 1 time world champ. At my left side, you have Joe. He's an experienced martial artist. And on my right side, you have Nilton. He's a vice European champ in Muay Thai. So today we are going to do a Muay Thai basic course. And if you want to fat burn, if you want to be in a good shape, if you want to have fun by learning Muay Thai techniques, you're at the right place. So let's start the course. Are you ready, guys?
Ready.
Okay, so let's start. We start jumping. We start warming up. We prepare our muscles to the effort. And we try to avoid injuries. That's why we are going to do that. First movement, we're going to make no with the head. So we're going to turn the head left and right. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now up and down with the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we're gonna do circles on the left side. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On the other side, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, next movement, warm up. We're gonna turn the shoulders in front, okay? In front of ourselves, let's start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. Okay, let's jump like this. Okay, good, good. Next movement, we're gonna put the arms in horizontal position. Okay, let's do it, guys. Okay, now we're gonna turn in front of ourselves again. Do little circles. Let's do it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The other direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We stay like this. Okay, another movement, up and down, like if we had wings. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, relax. Okay, easy movements, just to warm up. Next movement now, we're gonna take the heels to the butt, like this, and I'm gonna count. Okay, so this movement here. Just warm up. Start now. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, and relax again. Easy movement. You feel your body warming up, that's a good sign. Now, next movement, you have to take our knees to the chest, like this. So, I'm gonna count, and we start the movement. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now the first movement, first boxing movement, we're gonna do the punching ball, like Rocky Balboa. You remember this kind of thing. So we're gonna do that at a certain rhythm. And when I say go, we just go as fast as we can. And we go in this direction here, not back, but the other direction, okay? You ready? Understood that? We're gonna try that now. Put your arms like this And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and go. Go fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and normal again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One last time, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, in the back direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the last time, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Relax. Okay, take a deep breath. Relax. Okay, that's fine. Okay, try to control your breathing. Not breathe too fast, because you get tired much faster. Just relax. Next movement is called the skipping. So the skipping, you have to go with the knees to the chest and boxing in front of yourself. That's the movement. So just put your arms straight and you have to box on the height of the other one's head. So you have to imagine that. Okay, you can do it. Try now. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Just relax. Take a deep breath again. Okay. You're feeling the body sweating, warming up. You're feeling some muscles burn. That will mean that you're working. So, doing a great job. Continue jumping. Okay, now you're coming at the basic techniques part. So before we're starting, have some drink and we come back again. Thank you. Okay, that's a nice feeling if you're sweating and have some drink. Okay, we start jumping again. Now, basic position in the guard. How do we do that? Easy. For the right-handed people, the left foot is in front of yourself, the other one back. The left hand in front of yourself, the other hand back. The height of your arms, of your fists, are as high as the eyebrows. Okay, so that's it. You're quite diagonal, not straight. Okay, and now you jump from one foot on the other, like this. Good. Okay, check your toes. Don't jump on the whole feet, just on your toes. From one foot on the other and in the guard position. Now I'm going to count till 10. Okay, you're ready? Okay, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Same movement, but now on the sides, like this. Okay guys, start doing this. Start getting used to that movement. So you also put your guard high and you're jumping from side to side on your toes, don't forget. Arms high, I start counting. You check the movement, you got it. Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're doing great job. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. Take a deep breath again. Good. Relax. Okay. So now we're gonna do our first movement. Our first movement's gonna be jab, cross, jab, cross. Okay. And after the jab, cross, we do also two hooks. So if you do jab, cross, hook, hook, you see, I move my body on the side. I move the whole body. I move my feet, my hips, my shoulder. And you have to hit at the other one's head. So high, straight to you, okay? And always come back in the basic position. So the movement's gonna be this one. One, two, three, four, one, two. One, two, three, four, one, two. You got it? You feel ready? Guys, are you ready? Ready? Okay, so let's start that movement. And one, three, four, five, six, two. One, two, three, five, six. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six, five to go. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, five, six, and relax. Okay, you're doing well. If you don't manage to do the movement perfectly, it's normal. You will get used to it, and you will do it always better. So no problem, don't worry. Okay, now next movement, we're gonna do hooks and uppercut. That means one, two, three, four, hook, uppercut, uppercut. Four hooks, two uppercut. And you see that I'm also moving the body, I'm moving my feet, I'm moving the hips, I'm moving the shoulder. Same thing, as high as the other one's face. Okay, when you hook, your arm is in the right angle and the elbow is perpendicular to the floor, to your feet. You got it? Okay, guys, so four hooks and two uppercut. Okay, think you're ready now. You had time to breathe. So let's start, go. One, two, three, four. Okay, come on. Five, drive it up. Six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Okay, relax. How was that move? You were doing this well? Okay, I think so. I believe that you're able to do everything we're gonna do today. Okay, next movement. Easier. Well, you have to do jab, cross, hook, hook, uppercut, uppercut. Okay, so the three movements, three punch movements. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, like before, move your body. And always come back in the basic position, okay? So we're gonna start now. Okay, come on guys, motivation, you're gonna do that. Okay, you ready? Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six. 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 One, two, three, four. Four to go. One, two, three, four, five, six, three. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. Last one. Four, five, six. Okay. Good. Jump. Relax. Let your arms go like this. Good. Okay. If it's hard, normal. Hard work, good results. I guarantee you that. So keep on going like this. Okay, good, good. Now, next movement. We're gonna work out the elbows. Okay, so now you're gonna do this one. This move, it's like the hook, but you're hitting with elbow because it's a Muay Thai training. So, you're gonna do this. You hit with the elbow, high as the other one's chin, and you move on your feet, move on your hips, move the shoulders, like this. Okay, try it one more time at home. Yeah, okay, you got it. Okay, so we're gonna start the movement 10 times. The right elbow, you're ready, jumping in the guard. Okay, let's go. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good movement. As you know, we're gonna do the other side. Same thing, so you have to turn the whole body with the left side. You got it right, you're gonna have it left. Okay, let's start now. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep your hand in protection. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Okay, another one. Very easy, quite the same. So you're gonna hit in this direction. So you're gonna hit from down to up. So you're gonna hit in this direction. Same movement, we're gonna repeat it twice. And we're gonna do that 10 times, okay? So try it again. Yeah, move your hip, your shoulder, and your feet. Okay, you got it now. So we're gonna start that. From now on, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Okay. The other side. Logical. I know you knew it. So now, the left elbow, same movement. Move your body and keep your hand in guard, the other one. Okay, you ready? Yeah, ready? Guys, you ready? Okay, so come on now. Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. 1, 2, drive above. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we stop jumping. And we're gonna do a resistance exercise. So for the muscles, resistance. So we go on the floor, we go down. Okay, like this. Breathe deeply. You wait 20 seconds. Well, 10 seconds. Yeah. Okay, that's enough now. So we're gonna make this position here. You put your elbows down like this. And you have to have your back straight. Not like this, and also not like this. Try really to keep the back straight to avoid injuries in the back. So you stay like this, you will feel your abs burn. That's good. So you have beautiful abs, you can go to the beach in the summer. Yeah, right. Okay, so we stay like this, and I count from now on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We stay like this. Count again. Yeah. You can do it. I know. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Come on. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Great job. It was a hard exercise. So now we turn. We sit down. Same exercise, but the other way. That means, we sit down, we keep our legs straight, our butt goes up, and we are sitting on the elbows. And we stay like this now. Now when I count, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we stand up, can drink something again. Important to drink during the training. So go and drink something, we also go and drink something, come back. Okay, so now we did the upper part of the body. Now we're gonna work with the legs. And after we're gonna make combination. So we start jumping again. Like this, yeah. You will get used to that jumping. Okay, now we're gonna do front kicks. Front kicks means that we're gonna hit in front of ourselves. That means like this, we're gonna push, 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 push. And every time you push, your arm goes down. This arm that is on the same side than the leg. So if you hit left, you go left, down. And then you have to jump on your toes, very important. Don't jump like this, you jump on the toes, okay. And then the hip goes in this direction, very important. Don't just push like this, but you try to make this movement. That means like this, like this, like this. Try again, okay, you got it. Okay, check it out, the movement again. Okay, good. We start counting. You ready? Yeah? Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax a little bit. Like this, yeah? Okay, we're gonna do the right side now. Okay, jump, take a deep breath, relax. Okay, you still feel fit? I think so, I'm sure. Okay, we're gonna do the right leg. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Woo! How do you feel, guys? We feel that we work now. Also great, Newton. Fantastic. How do you feel? A little bit tired, but that's okay. You have to. You work hard, so normal. Okay, next movement. We're gonna work with our knees. It means we're gonna hit in front of ourselves like this. Okay? And you always have to make a little step. You see, my back, my legs go back and then goes in this direction. Your toes have to be in. And the other leg always on the toes also. Look, like this, yeah. And the hip goes in front, in this direction. You got it? I'm gonna show it again, check it out, like this. Okay? Okay, we're gonna do 2 series of 20 times. Are you ready? Let's start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. We're gonna do the same series now. Okay, but we take our time. Okay. Be ready, a few seconds, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3. Come on, come on. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Great job. Have a difficult movement. Now, we're gonna combine, but first, resistance. We go down again. Okay, so we lay down on the side, like at the beach, you know this movement, but after it's getting harder, so now you have to be like this. You go up, like this. Okay, still easy. Now, you put your arms up, and now what you're going to do, you have to stay in balance. Difficult. If you don't manage it now, you will do it later. You have to train. But now try this. So like this, and then you go up with the leg. If you don't manage it, you can do it like this for the first time to get strength. But now we're going to do the whole movement. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We change the other side, same thing. We lay down and we go up here, up with the arm, up with the leg, and we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, come on, courage. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we can stand up again and drink something. Okay, now we're gonna do combination. So we saw the punches, the elbows, the legs, knees. So now we're gonna do one move. It's going to be left, right. So jab, cross, hook, hook. Two kicks, two kicks. And you always come back in the basic position. That means if you do it, left, right, hook, hook, kick, kick, my leg goes in the guard, and then you kick, kick, and you come back. Hey guys, you can jump. Okay, you're fit guys, you can jump. Jump now, we jump like this, good. Okay, I show the movement again. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. A lot of movements, but you saw all the movements before. Now we're just combinating them. Okay, you try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. You got it? Okay, so let's start. I count till 10. It's gonna be hard because it's a long series. Okay, we jump and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Next thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1. 5 times to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1. Come on, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to resist. 2 times to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Relax. Okay. You're out of breath, that's normal. That was hard work. But like I said, hard work, good results. If you wanna get in good shape, that's the way. Just keep going. Don't think too much. Okay, good. Keep jumping. Next series, we're gonna do left hook, left uppercut, knee. 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 And as you see, I'm always moving my body like before. Moving the body, knee. Moving the body, knee. And you always come back in the basic position. That means here, here, knee, and you come back here. And then you start the movement again. If you come back here, you're not good to start the movement. So that's why we come back in the guard position. You got the movement. One more time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now you're fit again. You had time to rest. You're ready. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and jump. Relax. Okay, that was a difficult one too. Now the same thing the other side. That means 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Your knee has to go up, but directly. Don't do a step and knee. No, you step, you knee directly. 1, tap, tap, and then up. 1, 2, up. Okay, you got the movement. Guys, you have it? Okay, so we're ready. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Come on, motivation, go. 1, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Two times to go. One, two, three, one, two, three, and jump. Okay. That was a hard one too. Okay, so now you're ready for the next movement, like before, resistance. So we can't stop jumping, and we're gonna do a squat in resistance. That means if you were sitting on a chair, like this. Okay, so let's do it now. We go down. The knees have to be in the same position as the shoulders, more or less. Not too large, not too small, like this. And now we're sitting comfortably. Yeah, very comfortable. Now we start counting. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We wait. I know you can make it longer. One more time. One, two, three, four. Resistance. Five. Come on. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, good. Let's relax the legs like this. Okay. So that were the basics of techniques. Okay, so now we're gonna do some push-ups, some abs, some back movements. So we can go on the floor now, we stop jumping. We go down and we're gonna do some push-ups. Okay, so for those who cannot do a real push-up, they can do it on the knees like this. Okay, the back has to be straight. You just go down, but with straight back. You go down with the chest, not with the belly, not with the head. Okay, you try to do it well, concentrate. I prefer you do it like this than real push-ups, but with the back that's not straight. So those who can do it, they do it like we do it now. Okay, like this. So we're in the push-up position, and we just go down now. We go down, we stay down. Wait, I count till five. One, two, three, four, five, and up. Okay, one more time like this. Down, one, two, three, four, five, and we go up. Can do one more time? Great, you're motivated. I feel that. So we go down last time. Go, one, two, three, four, five, we go up, we sit on our knees, and we relax. Okay, do these movements with the arms. Now up, okay, good. Take a deep breath, relax, turn the arms like this. Okay, great. Just relax, we're gonna do another one, more difficult. So we go in the push-up position, but now we go down and up. But we do this movement, we go in this direction, like this. Okay, we're gonna do five in this direction and five back. You can do that. Guys, you ready? Okay, go. One, two. Don't forget, those who cannot do it, on the knees. Three, four, five. We stay up. Now, back. Go. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay. That was it for the push-ups. Now, I'm gonna work the triceps. So, we sit down, and we stay like this till the end. No, that was a joke. You were hoping that. No. So we stay with the legs straight, like this, and then we're going down with the arms, like this. And you're gonna feel the burn in the muscles here. And that's a great feeling, you will see it. Okay, so we go in this position. Guys, you ready? Okay, good. So now we begin to count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We sit down, relax a little bit the arm like this. The other side, the other way, okay. The other arm, back, and we're ready for next one. The same thing. We sit down again and we start counting now. One, two, three, four, 5, good, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, relax again, back, good, the other arm, 1, and back, good. Okay, now put ourselves on the belly like this. Okay, that's a very relaxed move, but we're also going to work now. I know you knew that. So, the arms straight, the legs straight. We're gonna go up with the arms and the legs like this. So that is to work the back muscles. And we're gonna do some moves, and sometimes I would say, hold it, and we're gonna hold it in this position. But when I say nothing, I just count. And then we do this movement. Okay, you got it? Okay, good. So now we're gonna work. From now on, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it. Okay, good. Great job, it burns. But keep holding it. Keep working. 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, so now we have worked push-ups. We did some triceps exercises. We did some back exercise, and now we're doing the lunges. So we're gonna work the legs. We're gonna start with the right leg, and we go down like this, and we put the knee on the floor. So we go down on one leg, and we go almost on the floor with the knee. Don't go too fast because you can hurt your knee. So do it slowly like this, and you can keep your hands in guard. We're gonna do 2 times 10, okay? 10 repetitions. Are you ready? So that is the exercise, 1 and 2. Till 20, okay? You ready, guys? Ready? Okay, so let's work it out. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, great job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, few abs, and then we're coming to the stretching, because you also have to stretch the muscles, or tomorrow you will hate me because we have a lot of pain in the muscles, and I don't want that. Okay, so we go, we sit down here. Sit down on the butt, and now we lift up our feet like this to show it. So we are here like this, and we just go up as high as we can. Okay, so position. I think you're ready now. So we start, I count till 10, 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And one more time, go. 1, 2, 3. Keep going, keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relax. Okay. Next movement, we sit down like this on the butt. We put our legs straight. We can hold ourselves back like this. And we're gonna bring the knees to the chest, but we're also going to bring the chest to the knees. So it's not just the legs that are working, but the whole body is working. So you go in two directions. We're going to try this one also for the abs. You're ready. In position. Okay. I count till 10. 2 times. You know that. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, last effort. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you're almost at the end, come on, come on, 8, 9, and 10. Wonderful job. Okay, so that was a great training. Now we take our time and stretch a little bit. We're gonna stretch your whole body because you have worked the whole body, so you have to stretch every muscle. So now, you put your elbow up and you pull it down like this. And you have to feel the stretch in the shoulder. So, pull it down, I count till 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The other arm, put it down. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you relax. Now, you put your arms in this position and you pull on the elbow. And you also will feel the stretch in the shoulder. Let's do it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The other side. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, very good. Now you feel your heart beating not so fast than before, I'm sure. You're relaxing now. Okay, so now the movement, we're trying to stretch the oblique. Okay? So from now on, we put the arms on the head. We let the other one go along the leg. We feel the weight of our arm on the head and we let it go. And we're going to stretch this part. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good. Now we sit down like this, back straight, and we try to touch the floor or to go as far as we can. But the rule is to keep the back straight like this. Don't do this, okay? So keep it straight and go as far as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe, breathe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going on the left side. We try to keep our legs straight and we try to go with the head to the knee. But you have to go there with the chest, not with the head. First the chest, then the head. If you are flexible, you can do it. If not, just go as far as you can, like this. Okay, from now on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we're almost finished now. On the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep breathing, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we put our legs together and we take the heels to the butt. The name is the butterfly position. So we do it like this. We're holding our feet back straight and we push with the elbows down. Back straight and we push down. Okay, you ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Put your feet in front of yourself and do this to relax the legs. Okay, that feels great. Because we know it's the end of the training, so it always feels great. Okay, we stand up. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the training and see you next time. Thank you guys. Thank you. Bye bye.